24. If Earth and its atmosphere were constantly spinning eastward over 1,000 miles per hour, then north-south-facing cannons should establish a control, while east-firing cannonballs should fall significantly farther than all others, while west-firing cannonballs should fall significantly closer. In actual fact, however, regardless of which direction cannons are fired, the distance covered is always the same.